Yes, it's scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Meiko Satomura.
Biography, WWE Legends continues with the ninth wonder of the world, China. She was larger than life and set the table for every woman that followed. Then, grab the popcorn for an all-new episode of WWE Rivals with two of the biggest superstars in WWE and in Hollywood, John Cena versus The Rock. This Sunday, starting at 8, 7 Central on A&E. And a week before her NXT Women's Championship match, Meiko Satomura is here. The Japanese legend will compete in the ring one-on-one. And this match is brought to you by Cricket Smile. You're on Cricket. The Japanese legend battles a superstar, believes she should be the number one contender. Satomura, start next, live on NXT.
Tony D'Angelo, you're waiting on an answer from me, huh? I knew you had a big ego, but this time you don't even know what you're asking for. A jailhouse street fight where anything goes. You could have saved yourself a lot of suffering, pal. But you cost me the North American Championship, not once.
Tony D'Angelo saved Wesley.
But twice. So now, you're public enemy number one. And by the time I'm through with you, your boy Stax isn't even gonna recognize your face anymore because you're nothing but a street rat who has no business dishing out high justice.
I'm gonna be putting you in solitary confinement.
You're not gonna put me in solitary confinement. Next week at Roadblock, I'm going to lock you down for good.
Well, whose brand of justice will be served? We find out next week at NXT Roadblock in a jailhouse street fight between Dijak and Tony D'Angelo, where basically there are no rules, no disqualification, no countout. You want to win? You must put your opponent in the jail cell and slam the door shut to be declared the winner at NXT Roadblock, but also taking place next week live right here on USA. An emotional G.G. Dolan looks to put the final nail in the coffin of Toxic Attraction as she goes one-on-one with J.C. Jane live next week at Roadblock, but also the NXT Women's Championship is going to be on the line, and we're joined, well, Book, you can do the honors.
Oh, yeah, she is the first Iron Woman Champion. She is your NXT Woman Champion. She is the prodigy, Roxanne Bliss.
How much longer can you hold that, brother?
There it goes. Thanks, Book. Thanks.
Making her way to the ring, Zoey.
Well, it's been a busy time for you, champ, but it's also been a very busy weekend for Zoey Stark, who competed at the WWE's live events, competing against both Raw and SmackDown superstars. And look, she got praise from the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. And Book, you know better than anyone, when you get the praise from a Flair, you're doing something right.
Yes, because you know why? That's the best in the business. You gotta love it, fam.
Zoey Stark coming in with a lot of energy, both positive and negative, because she's been looking at Meiko Satomura and wondering why the locker room, Book, has shown so much respect towards her. And this match, again, brought to you by Cricket Smile. You're on Cricket. And look, there's not been a lot of smiling from Zoey Stark because she doesn't understand, Book, why there's a lot in the locker room that bow to Meiko Satomura, that treat her like she...
You know why, Vic? You know why? Because Zoey Stark is not looking for a role model, a mentor, or anything like that. Zoey Stark has been on a roll as of late. Can you agree with me on that? Can you agree with me?
Yeah, I do agree.
Exactly. She's moving up, level up. That's what she's doing.
Well, let's actually move to the champ. You know, she's talking about you, Roxanne. I mean, why do you respect Meiko Satomura?
I mean, I agree with you, Buck, but Meiko Satomura is a legend. She's a trailblazer for women's wrestling. You know, she started at 16 years old, and that was a time when women's wrestling was not respected, but she made them respect her, whether they liked it or not. And she's still going, and I aspire to be just like that.
She's going strong, stronger than ever, and of course, you go one-on-one next week at Roadblock against Meiko Satomura, but still tonight, Shawn Michaels will respond to Grayson Waller after what Grayson Waller did last week, inviting Shawn Michaels to Roadblock to be part of the Grayson Waller effect. But, Book, you brought up something that, you know, is actually very interesting, because since you and I started calling matches, Zoey Stark, and you're correct, has skyrocketed here in NXT. Satomura right down into the midsection, looking for a cover and a quick kick out by Stark.
Yeah, you got to understand, Zoey Stark is looking to be an icon one day. She's looking to be the one that's on the top of the game in this sport one day. And you can't be looking at any, you remember what I said, mind your business. That's what Zoe's doing right now, minding her own business. She's in her own zone.
Well, you know, Roxanne, you got the best seat in the house here, looking at the number one contender, and of course, Zoey Stark. How have you been handling the pressure of being the NXT Women's Champion?
I mean, it definitely has been a lot of pressure, but pressure makes diamonds, doesn't it? And, you know, I was made for this championship, and this championship was made for me, so bring on the pressure.
Oh, well, how about bring on the pain right now? Look at these fierce strikes from Satomura.
Wow.
And look at Zoey Stark quickly trying to figure out a way to navigate herself away, create a little bit of separation with Satomura. Continuing to pounce on Stark. And you're looking at firsthand at what could be your fate next week when you face Satomura one-on-one. And you know, what have you learned from the first meeting you had with Satomura?
Oh, well, I've definitely learned that, you know, she taught me something. She taught me that to win, it does not just take strength, it takes heart.
That's a good point, too. Yes. You have shown a lot of heart in what a wild year it has been. We're right back into it, and Satomura just planting Zoey Stark. Don't miss a second of the action on Picture-in-Picture Break. Satomura and Stark live on NXT.
That's the attitude you're supposed to have. And once you get that taste of that gold coin, just a little bit, boom, changes you.
Power on display by Satomura, covered.
Oh, wow. My question is, how have that championship changed you?
It's changed just, I feel like it's really changed me mentally. You know, I can't just be starstruck by the lights, blinded by the lights.
Yes.
So excited to be here. I'm excited to be here, but also, like, I have something to prove holding this championship, and I'm not going
to
let it slip.
I'd like to say that when the lights are the brightest is when you perform the best, because you can have a clear path to Los Angeles, a clear path to WrestleMania Saturday. It's standing delivered.
Whoa.
If you're victorious next week. But Stark wants an opportunity. She wants that spotlight and almost was able to take down Satomura. That right shoulder just getting off the mat.
Zoey said it last week. She's looking to prove that she is the real final boss. Can she do it tonight? That's the question.
Well, I'll tell you right now, if Stark's able to connect here and she could put down the final boss, she would stake claim to what she has been saying about the NXT Women's Championship, but Satomura right back in, trying to get up Stark. And more heavy impact to the upper body of Zoey Stark, and Satomura now could be closing in on building a little bit of momentum right ahead. Bam! Scorpio Rising connects. And Roxanne, your eyes got real wide as Satomura into the cover and picks up that much needed momentum ahead of your match next week.
Here is your winner, Meiko Satomura.
But this is the hard-hitting action book that we will be in store
see
for
that?
Next week.
See that?
At Roadblock.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. And I'm going to WrestleMania.
Oh, yeah.
Going to WrestleMania weekend. Let's look at some of the action throughout this matchup. First, the power. Just look at the precision on the drive down to the mat from Satomura, and then look at the precision, right, boom! Perfectly placed right there into Zoey Stark to put Stark down for the count and book. That happens next week. We could be looking at a brand new NXT Women's Champion, because the showdown takes place in 7 nights. It's not going to be about respect. It's not going to be about honor. It's going to be about the NXT Women's title. Meiko Satomura, Roxanne Perez, one-on-one at Roadblock.
Talking about a main event anywhere in the world. I